Hello, today I'm going to make Catalina dressing, and you can use it for a dipping sauce for French fries. You can use it as a marinade for meats. I'm using it for my salad today. In my salad I have homegrown tomatoes. I have also capers, asagio cheese, red pepper, cucumbers, green beans, green olives, I ate the black ones already, and romaine. So what you're going to need is a half a cup of vinegar, pour it in a jar. I'm using cider vinegar, it can be white vinegar. A half a cup of olive oil or avocado oil or any kind of oil you like. A quarter cup of sugar minus 1 tablespoon. You're going to add a half a cup of ketchup. And I oil the cup so the ketchup comes out nice. And I like the vine ketchup. It's a nice dark ketchup. On this little plate here, I have a half a teaspoon of paprika, half a teaspoon of oregano, 1 teaspoon of mustard, half a teaspoon of garlic powder, granulated, a half a teaspoon of Himalayan salt. You can use any kind of salt you like. I like the pink. Also, 1 tablespoon a finely minced red onion. You can use a white one, they're sweet, but the red ones are sweeter. And you're going to mix this up in a jar. You can always put it in a fancy gravy boat to serve it at dinner time or on the table. You can save your old dressing bottles. Now, Catalina dressing has oil in it, whereas French dressing has mayonnaise. It's a nice color. I like to marinate some meats with it or put it on a burger. I'm going to pour it on my salad. Of course, you're going to put salt and pepper to taste, but I've already had the half a teaspoon of salt. I don't think it needs the pepper. And let's give it a taste. It's not sweet at all. Not like the French dressing. So the ingredients will be listed in the description box below. And thank you for watching.